Two NASA satellites are capturing regular images of the oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico, which began April 20, 2010, with the explosion of the Deepwater Horizon BP oil rig. This short time-lapse video from the Moderate Imaging Spectroradiometer, or MODIS, instrument aboard NASA's Terra satellite reveals a space-based view of the evolution of the oil spill through May 24. The oil slick appears grayish-beige in the image.